for you good news today. As most of you know, I think I'm really a priest of the Episcopal Church. So I'm in a way a stranger here, but I've been here 8 years or something, so I'm part of it too. But my church is the Episcopal Church, and I came here from Wyoming and just joined up with you guys. Church, we just had a convention, a national convention,
pastors,